authenticate.
Access code Black Viking. Get me a secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Gotta capture Volk before he bolts.
This is ODA 595. All civilians at the Louvre are dead. Requesting decon units and medevac.
595, this is Overlord Actual. Negative. All U.S. forces in Paris are engaged. Triage the civilians and move your team upwind of the plume.
This area is still dirty from the chemical attack. Keep your masks on. Look, we're on the deck and moving.
Roger. I'll meet you at the LZ in 1 hour. Good luck.
Metal 01, GIGN is pinned down at the Palm d'Or restaurant. Get there fast or we'll lose the only shot we've got at finding Makarov.
Roger, we'll call.
595 sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of rooks in that unit.
No one's a rook today.
Oh yeah, gotta make it dramatic.
GIGN is taking heavy casualties. They won't last long. You'll need to double time it to make the RV.
Patch me through to them.
This is Saber. How much longer?
3 minutes out. Just keep your perimeter secure. We're almost there.
Please just hurry, huh?
Let's go.
Telling me to get down the stairs or telling me that the enemy went down the stairs? Okay, what the fuck? I thought our friendlies were dying in front of us. I thought they were the ones that were the bad guys. Oh, these are the bad guys.
Location now.
Roger, target acquired.
We gotta get across the courtyard. Tom,
Oh shit, no!
We got bad guys inbound.
How many we got?
Looks like mobs out down there. We're gonna need air support.
Warhammer, Metal 01.
This is definitely the Spec Ops map, isn't it? Oh shit.
Visual friendlies call targets. Shut out. Danger close. Repeat. Danger close.
BTR destroyed.
Sensors back up. Standing by.
Oh my god. What a fucking bait. Alright, now don't do that shit again to me. Throw one grenade just to lure me into another grenade.
We're clear!
Entrance, he's abed.
Metal 01, I'm being low on fuel. Give me 10 mics to gas up and rearm, over.
Copy that. Thanks for the assist, Warhammer.
On the heel. The entrance.
Assist? I did most of the killing, fool. Is what he says.
Thank you.
Into the main hole.
Wait.
Frost, get down the ladder.
I don't know why this is running at 28 frames per second, but...
Checking for toxins, hold up. I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Oh! Last time I was recording this.
Blue Force tracker dropped the fix on your position.
We're in the catacombs, proceeding to possible target location.
I asked, why don't I get a flashlight?
We're sending a ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
But now they answered my question.
Zero-one out. It smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you. I'll kill. Move up.
Where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike hit our barracks at Satori last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Désolé. This is why folk must pay for what he's done.
He will. I'll see to that.
So I couldn't just crouch under it.
This way. Approaching suspected location of HDI. 100 meters.
How many bodies do you think are buried down here?
Don't know. Let's make sure we don't join them.
Mr. Sandman, who is that?
I saw someone moving over there. Because my fat ass is in the way. God damn it. Alright, I'm just picking my gun. Can I get some time to reload, please? I need to replace this one soon. Okay. Oh. I have ammo now. Alright, let's try this shit then. Well, how did he escape last time? He was barely taken off. Oh yeah, now he totally hasn't escaped. Supposed to shoot it?
Oh, Can't even hear my own gunfire.
Is it over?